Yes, it's a very adaptable, flexible aircraft, isn't it, for an air arm like that of the Czech Republic?
Yes, it's a so-called Spartio aircraft, so it's suitable also for aircraft, as you said, that, and all the people who display or tactical display, and the 6 of Dover flying and
very good, David, thank you very much. See you later. Stay with us.
Yeah.
It was fun to see Ben, and I'm looking forward to the next edition of Flying Down.
Great stuff. David Sokatsky from the Czech Air Force told me about.